I'm Sophie, and I got 17. 5, 8, 3, 9s and an A star. What did you get, Maya?
I got 4 4s, 3 5s and a D.
My proudest moment was going through the art exams because those were nothing. I know.
Mine's opening this and realising I've got a 5 in maths. I didn't think I was in maths, so.
The school helped when they opened up on Saturdays and let us stay for longer. Because I was coming out for project time until like 6. And then I would come in and work with you. That really
helped. I think all the like spare time that just teachers, like all the maths teachers would just help me out so much. And like the library and just having all the spare classrooms open, like site supervised study and you know, nightclub was just amazing. And I really don't think I would have passed without having that extra time.